The poem Cat by Mary Britton Miller. The black cat yawns, opens her jaws, stretches her legs, and shows her claws. Then she gets up and stands on four long stiff legs and yawns some more. She shows her sharp teeth. She stretches her lip. Her slice of a tongue turns up the tip. Lifting herself on delicate toes, she arches her back as high as it goes. She lets herself down with particular care and pads away with her tail in the air.